Hi, and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to initiate a Flowbot with rules. Before you get started, make sure you already have an active Flowbot. Go to Settings, select Flowbots, and pick the Flowbot you'd like to use. Since we're having rules activate our Flowbot, let's make sure that we don't have any channels attached to it. And of course, make sure it's actually published. Let's go ahead and set up the rule that will activate our Flowbot. Click on the plus sign to create a new rule. Let's give the rule a name so we can recognize it later. And let's select the right channel. Here you can choose how you'd want to trigger your Flowbot. Choose inbound messages if you want to trigger your Flowbot based on specific keywords or have it based on your business hours. But you can also choose assignments if you want to base the trigger on team-specific questions. Next, we need to write the conditions. In our case, we want the Flowbot to activate outside of our business hours. To achieve this, let's set the conditions to is outside business hours, preferred business hours. Is first message equals yes. This way, we make sure that our Flowbot will only be activated once. After we've set the conditions, we'll have to define an action we want our rule to complete. Let's go ahead and assign setFlowbot as an action and select the created Flowbot. Don't forget to hit save to activate the rule and Flowbot. Congratulations! From now on, the Flowbot will only trigger if all conditions are met.